Shannon, why are you so fancy?
I am so fancy because in just about, I'm not wearing a watch, in just about 10 minutes, we are leaving for the DCP formal.
Woo! Girl, that's right!
Girling is hard.
Oh my gosh, it is so hard. You just missed me pretty much yelling at Shannon because...
Here, I'll tell you. Ready? Ah! That happened just like, again, I'm not wearing a watch. Like 2 minutes ago.
Seriously though, because I was like, why is this, really?
We started getting ready at 5:30. It's now 7:20, and we just finished. Do we look good?
We still see look good.
We're going as good and evil.
Yeah.
Good and evil, because that's the theme.
Yeah. Okay, let's go.
Okay, we have arrived. There's a bunch of food at the dance floor, and the theme this year is, like we said earlier, good versus evil. So right now we are standing in line to meet one of the best villains ever.
Zoom, zoom, zoom. It's Hades. I'm so excited. And then over in, oh God, oh God. Okay, A, there's the magic mirror. That's pretty cool. And over in that corner, I don't think you can see her. Oh yeah, you can.
No, I see her, yeah.
If I can stop shaking, because I'm so excited. And so this is the evil side, and over there is the good side, which there's dance floor if you can't see, but over there is Minnie and Mickey, and then in the other corner is Cinderella. Pretty cool. What do you think?
Pretty cool. It's cool. It's huge!
There's like flames.
Not real flames.
Shannon, for the last 15 minutes, she has been trying to remove her makeup, but keeps staring at herself in the mirror because she's beautiful.
I I don't have 3 hours every day to do this. And I just put it on 3 hours ago.
She was also practicing her Regina poses, which I would like everyone to see.
Am I doing both hands or one hand?
Okay, just do the one hand.
Now I don't remember how to do it. I can't do it under pressure. Scoop.
There we go. Very nice. Ooh, very nice. That okay. Okay. One. Let's do it one more time and I'll zoom in on your hand. It'll be very cool. Ready?
I cannot think. Ready? Is it like a. It's like a
this is why we left the formal early.
That's why. So we could practice our Regina hands.
Yeah. Well, and also we just. We're kind of feeling old because they played a lot of fun music, but it was all the Wubbities version, and I was like,
wub.
I don't know how to dance to this.
Me either.
So, and I have work in the morning.
I could work in the afternoon-ish, but I'm still tired.
Yeah. But it was fun. It was fun. I suggest going to it. We're just old. See, this is the kind of dance parties we like to have.